see. Maybe we should do something a bit different. Yeah, we're just tracing again. Oh, the glare is annoying. But, all good in the hood, you in the wrong neighborhood. Online personal training. She's kind of beautiful though still. What's she looking at though? She's looking at the computer. Maybe she's making a video for doing that. Don't know. How to get started. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom and now we're back at the bottom again. I'm joking. Started from the bottom. And we're still here. Opportunities. You know how to say if one door closes, another door opens? I feel like all the damn doors are closed, and on top of it, they also close the damn windows on me. Oh shit. You know, because it was like, yo, better not let this guy climb over. I know some of the audience is wondering. Yo, where does he come up with all this bullshit? Like, how does he think of these nonsense things? Like, the stupidest shit. Well, takes talent, yo. Yeah. I'm joking. Passion pays. My passion is ASMR. You know? I enjoy making people fall asleep. You know, for real, you know. In fact, I used to have girls like be like, yo, can you talk to us on the phone? We want to fall asleep. So I guess I'm a born ASM artist because my voice is so boring that people fall asleep. I'm joking. I mean, yeah, obviously I used to be like, yo, that's kind of sucks and it's kind of mean, you know, like my voice is so boring, like these girls are using to fall asleep. But now it's like kind of like a compliment. It's like, whoa, people actually fall asleep listening to my nonsense. I didn't know that would actually be a talent one day. I considered a talent, you know, back in the day, you know, wouldn't really make you feel good, but now in the world of ASMR, it pays to be boring. At least for me, being boring. But if it helps people relax and fall asleep, you know, and other people just call me boring. Because if something good is coming out of it, like, you know what I mean? so good. Yo, you guys should check out the guided meditation video that I just put up. Like, past life regression. Yeah, check them out. And if people are wondering, like, the waterfall version, I recorded it myself. Even the other one, obviously, but, you know, in case people were, like, thinking I just used, like, footage from online. Nope. It's actually an old waterfall ASMR video. That's on the channel. It just didn't do well because I guess the sounds were just too much. But in this one, I, like, lowered the volume of the waterfall so you can hear me, like, help you, you know, relax and meditate. So, I don't know, check it out. I know, like, most people just like the tracing or the regular talking, but I feel, you know, my best work personally. I know, like, a lot of people might be like, oh, it's like urbanate or tracing or this and that. I personally feel it's the guided meditation videos, even though there's not many. Maybe just like two or three of them. But I feel like that's actually like some of my best work. Believe it or not. I just don't really bother with them so much because not a lot of people like those. But someone, you know, commented lately that I saw and they requested it, so I made it. So that was kind of nice. Yeah. But, yeah, I don't know, check it out if you want. I might try to, like, maybe, I don't know, if, like, this, like, feedback, maybe, like, make it a bit quieter, or, like, you know, I don't know, like, no background noises, or, like, you know, make it more soothing, or blah, blah, or add, like, some background music to it, or whatever, you know what I mean. Let me know, and I'll try to see if we can do it, because, yeah, we have enough tracing videos, straight up. Maybe I should find, like, something else to kind of concentrate on, maybe for just a while, but, you know, something different. Guided meditation might be one of those things. At least I kind of like it, because, see, that's cool. I feel that's damn cool, you know? Because it's like actually helping people relax and meditate at the same time. But, you know. And you guys can tell me what kind of meditations you want. Or what kind of guided meditations do you guys want. Do you want like out of body, like lucid dreaming type stuff? Or like just like other stuff, like going to heaven or whatever? You know. You know the drill. So just see. That's enough.